search in G76 concluded yielding a lamentable outcome, failure. Commencing search in G77, Iceland. Endeavor time, 2 years, marked by solitude and longing. Wine found in Q12. Beggar found in Q12. Status, screwed.
Beggar vital signs.
Almost totally screwed. Plan to transfer Beggar to the lab devised. His aid shall be deemed indispensable. Door hinges that ensnare the Beggar must be promptly terminated. The Beggar is waking up. Time to fuck off.
Yeah.
Sorry for my rude language, Beggar. I have a brain tumor. My politeness module got fried by the motherfucking sun. You are smarter than you look. Continue onward, my dear dysfunctional beggar. Thank you. you're in proximity to Australia. There, I shall impart knowledge of a magnitude akin to that of a formidable brain cancer. See ya. Thank you. Follow me or your deficient skin will get barbecued by the sun, my dear albino beggar. Seek the shadows to unburn.
Thank you.
I need to go, Beggar. There is something I must convey to our destination under the skyscrapers. You shall be without my oversight
for a brief time.
Arrivederci. The beggar managed to screw himself. Use your neck to look up, beggar. The beggar trapping himself here was not part of the plan. The beggar can't progress, sends my assistance. Seeking a solution to unscrew the beggar. Electric solution found. The beggar is a fortunate bastard. I completed the other task and came here just 3 minutes ago. post there. Our goal is under those totally safe skyscrapers. See you there, my dearest Albert. Please wake up. Thanks for waking up. We are fucked. You are breaking the world again. We can still make it. Follow me. Jump, jump, beggar, jump. Wine and beggar successfully delivered. Endeavor completed. If you thought I would fix and rescue you after your lunatic behavior, you are more insane than expected. Therefore, instead of healing you, I will slowly dissect what makes you so peculiar. Then we will create an improved version of you elsewhere, devoid of your dysfunctional, violent, and crazy tendencies. Sweet dreams, my dear beggar. Beggar dissection ended with very promising conclusions. Defeat of the biometal empire on Earth now possible. Sending results to human Martian refugees. Sleeping until new orders arrive.